Hi, I'm Brett Adams, Director of Athletics at Stevenson University. Recently, the Middle Atlantic Conference, which we're a member of, announced that all outside competition will be suspended until January 1st. Stevenson University supports this position because it's based on safety, wellness of you, the student athlete. So then the question is, what will our fall look like? So Stevenson University is really excited about this fall because the NCAA recently also gave us a waiver. This waiver gives us tremendous flexibility on how we can work with you, the student athlete. It gives us 114 days for all of our sports, fall, winter, and spring, in order to compete this year, and however we feel necessary or how we feel we can best serve our student athletes for competition. It also allows us to move our fall sports competition to the spring, which our conference is excited and prepared to do. We don't want any of our student athletes to lose a season of eligibility or a season of participation or the opportunity to compete. What will we do for this fall? We're going to double down on strength and conditioning. We're going to focus on the player development as it relates to individual development with strength and conditioning, skill work, small-sided work. We're going to do this while we're keeping you safe. In addition to that, we're going to focus on academics. We're excited to announce that we have our first athletics academic advisor and a really talented individual that's going to help us excel academically. We're also going to work on leadership, both through Stevenson University and the conference. We're also going to work on some things that are unique to some sports. It's called virtual competitions. We can't do it in all sports, of course, but some competitions will be able to compete while they're on their own campus, but we'll be able to compete against some of the conference institutions virtually. This is a fall semester where we're really going to focus on making you, the student athlete, a much better athlete and a complete athlete across the board so that we can prepare to compete and play again in the spring of 2021. This fall will be an important endeavor in making our individuals better, our coaches and our programs better, and the conference better. It's not going to be the same as you've seen before, but the opportunities are in front of us and we're excited for that. So, we look forward to seeing you soon, and go Mustangs!